Up ahead, you'll see two common mistakes with alignment. Here you can see that I am drifting left with the tip of the cannula while deploying. This is preventing the loop from expanding into the capsule and around the lens. The result is an initial feeling of resistance, then not seeing the loop sweeping posterior, and last and worse, the lens can be pushed left and displaced out of the bag. Next, you'll see the other common mistake with alignment. In this video, I am too far into the eye. Again, the black band should be outside the limbus, which will situate the tip of the cannula shy of pupillary center. The loop isn't circumnavigating the lens in the hydrodissection plane. I am on top of the lens and end up displacing the lens after a great deal of resistance and wondering when the loop will come posterior.